For years now, converters have been using die cutting equipment that is slow and inefficient. Why? Because the machines fit their business. They are inexpensive and extremely flexible and require only one die, keeping tooling costs low. How do you keep this advantage over competition that have high-speed multiple die cutters? Enter the new Marumatsu Diamond die cutter. Built from the ground up to be a true lean die cutter for today's competitive, short-run market. The Marumatsu was designed to fit your business, not force you to change and make you lose your competitive edge. When the first Marumatsu die cutters were developed, they were designed to replace Thompson and Mealy's. Back then, the die cutter was known as the AutoPress. It came in only one size, but it introduced the converting world to the original one die concept, and the thought that it was easy to make money on short run business. Now there are many sizes and options to choose from, but the engineers have always stayed true to the one die concept to keep the converter's daily operating costs down and setup time short. With over 800 Marumatsu die cutters installed worldwide and over 100 of those installed in North America, the Marumatsu One die cutter has become the machine of choice for sheep plants worldwide. In today's business environment, you can't go 10 minutes without hearing about lean manufacturing. Lean manufacturing gives the converter the edge over foreign and domestic competition. It is a way to help your company work better by decreasing waste and increasing employee and customer satisfaction, and in the end, making higher profits. A typical breakdown of a converting plant's cost is shown in this graph. 60% of your costs are in materials, 10% in labor, and 30% in variable overhead, such as your building and fork trucks. By decreasing these costs and adding in a few extras, the Diamond can help you get the lean die cutting and profits you have been looking for. Let me show you how the Diamond will cut your costs. First, we have fewer operators. The Diamond can run with as little as one operator, or with a maximum of two depending on how your machine is configured. Second, unlike other machines, no extra operators are needed to preset the die. You can achieve setup times in less than 5 minutes with a minimum crew. Little training is necessary to get your operators going. Within a few days, any operator can become a productive member of your die cutting team. Once product comes off your Diamond die cutter, it is ready to go out the door. No extra handling or breaking machines needed. Operators love the ease of operation, keeping them happy and your production up. The Diamond will be a coveted position within your plant. Now let's look at material costs. Here the Diamond excels. First and foremost is that you can use your existing dies. This gives you the ability to keep your initial retooling costs down to a minimum. Next, we save you on new dies. The Diamond only requires one die for both die cutting and stripping. We never require male and female stripping dies, saving you die costs, storage costs, and making you more competitive in an already saturated market. Last but not least, the Diamond will save you money by not producing waste, once again adding to your bottom line. The Diamond will also save you money with your variable overhead. The most notable feature is its size. A full Diamond die cutter with stripper only takes up 368 square feet of valuable floor space, giving your die cutting team plenty of room for a clean, safe working environment. Not only is it the simplest die cutter on the market, it is also the most efficient. Through the uses of advanced technologies, power and air consumption are reduced, saving you money in places where it is normally overlooked. Let's go through the machine to see the simplicity of operation. All the electromechanical functions are controlled by a centrally located touchscreen. The touchscreen is straightforward and gives the operator total access to the vital functions of the die cutter. Unlike other die cutters, the Marumatsu Diamond has a lead edge feeder, similar to one you would find on a rotary die cutter, giving the Diamond the ability to feed sheets of virtually any rigid substrate, even if they are warped or damaged. A typical setup starts at the vacuum-assisted lead edge feeder. The operator places blanks in the hopper, adjusts the front gates, adjusts the side gates, and the backstop. The secondary feeder, where we begin to register, sets up automatically. Where other die cutters use expensive gripper bars to pull the sheet through their machines, the Marimatsu pushes the blank through the entire die cutting process, allowing the use of a unique cam action register which eliminates nicking and ensures perfect register. Here you can see the register system in action. First, the sheet is registered to the first stationary guide. Then our grippers push the sheet into the die cutter and up against permanent stops, eliminating any register variance over time. After die cutting, the die cut blank and loose scrap is swept away into the vibration stripper. The vibration stripper requires no tooling and is set up using a motorized positioning system. Setup only takes seconds. Scrap falls down onto the scrap conveyor and is automatically removed from the machine. With or without stripping, the counter ejectors are simple, safe, and accurate. All setup is controlled from the touchscreen, and the operator can enter in any amount for the batch count. Whether you are running brown box, high quality litho, short or long runs, the Diamond Die Cutter will put the lean into your die cutting operation and give you the profits you've been looking for. If you are looking for a die cutter with long life and unprecedented precision, your search is ended. Remember, nothing cuts like a diamond. Isn't it time you order your diamond today?